Del Trees! Oh, 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 my precious! I finally found you!
Hi, my name is Jesse.
Hi, Jesse.
I have a problem.
We're all here for you, Jesse. Go ahead.
I can't stop playing League of Leggings.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's great. Oh, wow. That's a great one. Really doesn't have last hitting at all.
Oh. Any breakthroughs?
Same stuff. I don't think this is helping me.
Why'd you even start playing again? You didn't have such a tough time quitting before the semester started.
I guess it helped get my mind off things.
Kim?
She was part of the reason why I first quit. I wanted to make her proud by doing well in my courses, but now that she's gone, it seems like there's no point.
Bull honky.
What?
I mean, kudos to you for trying to do your best for her, but what about you, man? What's wrong with doing your best for your own sake?
Is this gonna be one of those heartfelt episodes?
Sure, she's gone now, but that shouldn't change who you are. You don't need another person to justify that. Relationships are just chapters in a book, bro.
Like 50 Spades of Hay?
I guess. Never read it myself. I've heard good things.
I know you have it, dude. Don't sweat it.
The point is, you're a strong, independent man, and you don't need no woman.
Dude.
Yeah?
Why'd I waste my time in rehab when you could've told me that 7 sessions ago?
Haha.
What the hell?
Guys, you'll never believe what's happening.
Yeah, I love sandwiches.
This just in. A giant leech monster has supposedly inhabited a college campus pipe system. Rescuers are on the scene in an attempt to...
That's...
What's wrong, honey bun?
I gotta go, babe.